Customer Service Charter. The Kenya Rural Roads Authority is a state road agency under the Ministry of Transport, Infrastructure, Housing, Urban Development and Public Works. Our vision, easy access to resources and services. Our mission, to develop, manage and maintain the national secondary trunk road network. Our core values are good governance, professionalism, innovation, integrity, equity, teamwork and collaboration. The authority offers the following services with the requisite timelines. 1. Attending to customers at our premises within 10 minutes of arrival. 2. Response to complaints and inquiries. Letters 15 working days, email 48 hours, phone calls within 3 rings, field visit within 10 working days. 3. Procurement of goods and services. As per the Public Procurement and Asset Disposal Act 2015 and supporting legislation. 4. Payment for goods and services. For roadworks and consultative services as per contract, for goods and services within 30 days, the customer should avail all the relevant documents such as invoices, measurements records, and bank details. 5. Access to information. As prescribed in the Access to Information Act 2016, the customer should use the prescribed channel of communication of email, visit our offices, write a letter to the authority or Commission of Administrative Justice, bracket CAJ. 6. Attachments, internships and recruitment. Apply as per advertisement, specifications and address it to the Director General. Customer can reach the authority through the following contract. Website www.kera.go.ke. Box number 480-151-00100 Nairobi. Telephone number 020-780-7600/01-05. Email kera@kera.go.ke or publicrelations@kera.go.ke. Twitter kera_ke. Facebook Kenya Rural Roads Authority. YouTube Kenya Rural Roads Authority. Headquarters Barabara Plaza, Block B, Airport, South Road, Nairobi.